Hi guys, welcome to the RV Corral. I've been selling RVs for 29 years now, guys, getting ready to go on my 30th year. Today we're going to take a look at a 2016 26-foot Cougar. It is a beauty, guys. It comes with power tongue jack, comes with 2 7-gallon LP bottles, comes with 2 batteries, got the front hitch light, got lots of storage, got the nice new magnetic latches. Four-point stabilizing system, pre-wired for solar. Right down below here is a quick fit for your LP so you can hook your barbecue up. Run it off of the big bottles instead of the little green bottles. We got a power awning. We got outside stereo speakers, frameless windows. Triple entry step instead of 2. 110 outlets. Slide out bumper. That'll give you a 200-pound weight limit, big enough for coolers, bikes, whatever you want to put there. Comes with spare tire and carrier, roof rack, 6-gallon fast recovery hot water heating system. Got the new champagne exterior. Best is yet to come, guys. Let's go take a look at the inside of this beautiful home. I guess I forgot to mention the correct track steering or suspension system. Here in the master suite, we've got outlet here for the hamper. Got nice storage underneath. Really good access all the way around the bed. 110 on both sides. You got nice wardrobe area. Extremely deep storage system here. You got a nice pocket door instead of a curtain. LED TV. We got a DVD player and CD player. All your switches are up. Fuse boxes are here. Tri-fold couch that folds out long enough to make a real bed. Big 8-cubic-foot refrigerator. Stainless steel appliances. More storage. Look at these 4 big drawers. Wow. More storage underneath the island. He'll get over here and show it to you here in a second. There we go. Nice deep stainless steel sinks. Nice kitchen faucets. Great big U-shaped dinette. This table folds down. You can set it over here and use it as a coffee table. Wow, look at this pantry. If you got this much food, you must be a prepper. Holy cow. And look at this big spacious bathroom. Huge shower, big enough for 2 people. Nice glass door, porcelain toilet, huge storage underneath the sink. Nice big medicine cabinet. Big linen closet, and more storage down below that. You got so much storage in this thing, if you get it completely full, your truck's not going to pull it. Take my word for it. Let's go camping. Ask for Don. My cell, 949-283-2336. Feel free to call me with any questions. Thanks.